Manchester United fan have demanded a refund on new goalkeeper. Goalkeeper Andre Onana lobbed from the halfway line during Saturday friendly against Lens at Old Trafford. Onana completed £47 million move to the Red Devils from Inter Milan earlier this summer. However, he had a moment to forget against the French side in the latest appearance.